My name is Nina, and I am a junior at the University of Minnesota. I am majoring in studies in cinema and media culture, and I am currently, for spring 2018, a student through HECU's Making Media, Making Change program.
HECU is a program that's a very unique model on education. So what it does is it takes students in the colleges and universities and gives them an opportunity to be within the community and be a part of the community and learn that way. Students are learning how to make their own videos and media, short documentaries, and all around the concept of what kind of positive change can be affected as a result of making this media.
My favorite project that I've done so far was probably Story of Now, because my instructors were like super supportive, and me and my partner didn't really know what we wanted to do in the beginning, but then we came across a march, a protest for a Clean Dream Act, and that allowed us to like bring cameras and like go and just observe.
All students have the option to take an internship with the class.
The big difference between the class and the internship for me was kind of having that hands-on time at SPNN and learning the equipment and all the stuff that I wasn't really aware of. I could be in a classroom taking like introduction courses on film, but I could actually instead like be in a place where I'm with people that are collaborating. This course really does like connect you with different organizations at a local level that you didn't know anything about.
In order to really thrive or to grow in this field, you need to be willing to be curious about how do I play around with editing, how do I play around with camera, how do I tell a story. And I've really seen Nina have that curiosity and really be able to grow as a result of that.
I would definitely recommend HECU's Making Media, Making Change.